So it is Monday, it is the 7th of June, and I am repacking. So my stuff, I'm repacking my suitcase. I'm down here in Tampa at Jim and Ashley's house. I've been here all week, and I'm prepping now. I'm leaving for Key West today. So yeah, it's a beautiful day out here in Florida. That's what the day looks like today. Nice out. There's Prancer. What's up, girly girl? What's up? Come here. What's up? How are you? Yes. Yes. Look at that pretty girl face. How are you? Everything good? Yeah. So I'm prepping for Key West. And see you.
I wanna take you with me to life with no more yesterdays.
Hey there, how's it going? I am on the road. I am driving for Key West. There it goes. Look at that, 5:47. It is currently 10:47, so I have exactly 7 hours to get there. And I can't wait. It's going to be a great drive. It's a beautiful, beautiful day here in Florida. And I'm excited. I get to see all my friends down at Key West, John Selinsky, Ron, Dave, all the guys down there that play. So it's going to be a fun week of playing music, jamming, and hanging out with friends. So I'll see you down there. Bye.
We can't start again, awaken so excited. Change the way we always push. We always push.
Hey there. I'm driving. It's about 2:35 right now, and I'm coming up on. I'm just west of Fort Lauderdale, and a smooth, easy ride. Gonna stop soon, get some gas, and take a little potty break. And then I got about 3 hours to Key West from where I am right now. So it's a beautiful day. It's been partly cloudy, sunny, nice, easy drive. Hardly anybody on the road, as you can see. This is about the most traffic I've had since I've been on the road. And yep, so that's about it. See you soon.
I'm open up.
Started. Pretty gray skies in this area. I'm just passing Miami at this point. So, still light traffic, still easy ride. Just taking it easy. Safe.
And when the world gets sharp and tries to cut you down to size, it makes you feel like giving in.
Beautiful. I'll open up and be your parachute.
7 Mile Bridge. Here it is. I'm on the 7 Mile Bridge. On cruise control. There's the old bridge. They're gonna demo that soon, from what I understand. I think that's where they shot True Lies, though. And yeah, here we go. 7 Mile Bridge, 42 miles to Key West. It's a beautiful day. Can be a fun night. Dinner with friends tonight, and then going to see Ron's acoustic show at Dirty Harry's. It's good stuff. And if it feels like we might drown, it will stop, so don't look down. But would it be the same without you? Just entered Key West. I'm at the stoplight on Key West, the very first spot of Key West. There's the sign right behind me, actually. I don't know if you could see it. Anyway, about 5 minutes from now, I'll be down by Margaritaville and then load in, get myself settled, and then meet everybody for dinner. John's shift is over at 6:30, so it's about 20 minutes. And it's going to be great, man. Dinner with friends, see a show tonight, beach party tomorrow, then my gig starts. So it's gonna be a fun couple of days. See ya. What up, what up, what up, what up, what up? So we are here, there's Dave. We are heading for Dirty Harry's right now. We're just walking past the tap room, the back room of Sloppy Joe's. We are heading for Dirty Harry's, where Ron is playing an acoustic set. So we're gonna go make fun of him.
What? On a drum set?
Yeah, right? So we're gonna go make fun of him and throw shit at him and have some fun on his expense. Anyway, we'll catch up with you inside. See ya. Bye, Dave.
Later.